Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video, construct triangle ABC in which AB equal 5 cm, BC equal 8 cm and AC equal 7 cm in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us draw here given three sides of the triangle. So first, drawing a line segment of length 5 cm, then drawing 7 cm line segment. So this is a 7 cm line segment, and last, drawing 8 cm line segment. So this is a 8 cm line segment. Okay. Now labeling here A, B. So AB equal 5 cm. And here this one AC. So AC equal 7 cm. And last BC. So BC equal 8 cm. Perfect. Now again drawing here a line segment of length 8 cm with the help of scale. So here marking 0 and this is 8. So first drawing here a line segment of length 8 cm, labeling here B and C. BC equal 8 cm. Next, measure the length AB equal 5 cm with the help of compass by this way. So perfect. Now putting the compass on the point B and drawing here an arc by this way. Next, taking AC equal 7 cm with the help of compass. So perfect. Now putting the compass on the point C and cut here. So both the arc meet at a point, so taking here point A. Next, joining A and C, then joining A and B to complete our required triangle. So here AB equal 5 cm and AC equal 7 cm. So this is the required triangle ABC, and I will provide all the construction steps here. So that's all.